Hello and welcome. I am Sandrine. I've been working in the field for Médecins du Monde, Humanity and Inclusion, and mostly the International Committee of the Red Cross for 18 years. Since then, I've been training professional humanitarian workers in project management for the past 10 years now. I'm certified in both project management and adult learning. I am also a behaviorist and dog trainer.
Hi, my name is Claire. I'm really happy to present this course to you. I'm Sandrine's colleague and the other course director for this certificate. I'm a humanitarian worker and a trainer at heart. I spent 6 years in the field as project manager, mainly with MSF, Médecins Sans Frontières, and I have been working for 8 years at the center here, teaching and coordinating courses. I'm a mountain and ocean lover and a researcher on emotions in humanitarian action. We are the course director of the Certificate in Advanced Studies on Quality Management in Humanitarian Projects.
What do we mean by quality in humanitarian projects? Well, it's a response that is respectful of the existing cultural and social dynamics, both in terms of goals and processes. Concretely, we're talking about a people-centered approach to leadership, people management, and project management.
So, how does one operationalize quality in the field? Well, this certificate aims at strengthening your situational intelligence through working on cognitive, emotional, and behavioral intelligences, whatever the activities, such as protection or assistance, or the context, such as lack of basic services, conflicts, or disasters.
What are the competencies we would like you to develop or reinforce? First, in terms of knowledge, we will focus on the fundamental concept of qualitative humanitarian responses. For example, do no harm, participation and community engagement, decolonization of aid. Then, in terms of know-how, we will look into strengthening your critical thinking. We will also practice the use of analytical tools such as context analysis, problem tree, logical framework.
And finally, in terms of soft skills, we will explore topics such as active listening, relationship building, team collaboration, or stress management.
Our added value is to integrate the fundamental principles of quality management, such as inclusion and diversity, into the processes, methods, and tools of project and people management.
And following the result-based management approach and taking into account ethical concerns and the specificities of contexts and organizational mandates, you will be able to manage people according to the key principles of leadership for diversity, inclusion, and duty of care, but also to design and implement inclusive and coordinated humanitarian projects following the project life cycle. And throughout the certificate, you will also critically review existing projects and people management practices.
We look forward to seeing you soon. Meanwhile, take care. And stay safe.
Bye-bye.